welcome. We chat to show producer, content creator, and owner of Dinnertime Stories in South Africa, Paul Rizzotti.
Le Petit Chef obviously prepares the food on the plate according to the projection and according to the animation that's been created. And then we obviously mimic that by bringing through the food and the cuisine accordingly. I feel very, very excited and very privileged.